Hey guys, what's up? So here we are, power washing, Dollar General, California City Market. We blow the whole parking lot. It takes about 2 hours. I don't know, I'd have to make a video on the time lapse. Very hard. We have two blowers, but I only have one person blowing. Another person's doing the power washing. So we'll continue. I'm trying to get away from the noise, just too much noise, and I don't have the best camera, so bear with me. All right guys, here we are away from the noise. You can see all the gum stains. You can see all the spillage from drinks. And we'll get a little closer right now. We do the whole parking lot. We do the blowing. We pick up all the curbs. We do most of the stains with gum. We do hot water, about maybe 185 degrees. We have a surface cleaner. We wash it after. We blow it after. And we go from there. There's Jenna, a little broken down. Okay guys, here's the end result. Most of the gum has been scraped off. Hot water, pressure, degreaser. We use everything that we've learned over the years that we started this power washing business. And big shout out to our investor out there still picking up piles. He's the one that got this done. Thanks for the help. We'll see you soon. Hey guys, so this is the last count for the night. Hobby Lobby, we do the power washing. We do the blowing of the parking lot, picking up. We also do the landscape. We don't take care of the carts. Yeah, power washing, hot water. Hot water helps, gets rid of all the gum stains. So, stay tuned for more accounts. Car wash details. Hey guys, what's up? Here's a new video. We're going to be doing this car wash. You guys seen the video about the power washing and what we do. That's nighttime. This is daytime. We have to continue, you know, take advantage of us having to rent the machine. Talk to that white truck, see what they say. One thing people talk about is if you're already here, the price changes. You know, it goes up because I'm already signed to a couple cars. So if somebody new comes in, it's because we're going to do it for more. Alright guys, so power washing was a success. When we got to washing the cars, we had a total of 6 cars sign up. We were only able to finish 3 for a total of 150. Altogether, they would have gave us 300, but our time didn't match up, and that's why sometimes you guys gotta make sure you make your plans right. If not, things will not work out. Here's a review on the things that I used. Thanks. Alright guys, this is what I use for power washing every time we do it. First, we have to blow the whole property, make sure there's no dust so we're able to power wash. Then we have to make sure that we use the scum scraper towards the bottom. You know, we have to switch the blades. They get very dull very fast. And especially if it's a highly trafficked store, then there's scum stains pretty much everywhere. Then we have the water key. Usually we need the water key to either connect to the water, fill up the tanks from the trailer, whatever. You know, we need the gas to keep the machines going. Those have been proven to be very important. You need your boots, you know, and the boots, if you need to stay dry, especially at night, it's very cold. Then we have the 15-inch easy clean surface cleaner. I just connected to my power washer or to the machine. And hot water, about 240 degrees. I know I said like 185 last time, but well, you don't want to get too hot sometimes, especially during the summer. We have a 205 degrees that we use for the hot water. We have a hard bristle brush, And very important that our driveway concrete pressure decreaser by SEP, it works well. You know, you let it sit for 5 minutes. I don't have my snow cannon out here. We usually use that for the car wash, so it's in the car wash stuff. And also, you have to have some very good sneakers. I'd be pulling in about 20 to 25,000 steps a night when I'm pressure washing or when I'm cleaning those parking lots at night. It's very hard stuff, especially at night. Sometimes it's hard to see. My feet hurt, so we have to switch shoes. Switching shoes is very important. I don't know, give me some comments, see what I missed, but we don't have a picture of the pressure washer. You see it in action, so we can go from there. Thank you guys for watching the video, and if you have any other things that you guys use for power washing, people watching for power washing, put a comment down, let me know, and I'll be sure to look at it and see what you guys got. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and hit the notification button to see more atrocious videos just like this one. Thanks.